one skin.
Wait, where's Mythic at? Mythic at?
How do you just gonna set everyone to a mole, man.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry about it.
You have a beaver skin.
We got a vote.
Voting phase? Really?
Could you make one of the alt skins?
Actually,
one?
Go to 1 minute so we can actually like play the.
Oh my god, this is lovely.
This map looks really nice.
Is this after?
I still have the golem skin, but I have mole man.
Holy crap!
Right click with your spoon.
Whoa! Oh!
Wait, how do? What do I do?
Also, code name.
What? You right click with your shovel.
What?
You
just.
Code name.
Oh my god.
Oh, you can fucking. You can fucking.
By the way, you also mine with your spoon very fast.
Code name. The potatoes aren't dropping baked. They're just dropping normal potatoes.
Whoa, you mine so fast.
That's the bug with this map.
Gives you haste.
No, but the APS changes after.
Dude, this
is
so we're not making a sword, right?
Isn't that the point?
No, sharpness 2 is better than iron sword, just barely.
Oh. Midair clash with our spoons.
Oh yes, let's do that. Let's do that. I need to get my. Oh my god.
Second hole. Beat him up.
Oh my.
It'd be a shame if you guys didn't have armor or something like that. Oh!
Oh, that's just... Okay, that's fucking lovely.
Oh yeah, and if
should I help?
In exchange for 35... if you jump shift, in exchange for 35 energy.
PvP.
Wait, so the TNT doesn't do, like, block
damage?
Wait, how do you...
Jump shift energy.
But it costs 35 energy.
Wait, alright, let me try.
You can basically fly with this class.
I just wanna fill up my
ability. You have energy?
I always have energy.
Stop killing me, oh my god!
How do you do it?
Get your ass over here.
Just like this.
Just while you're mid-air, like, what? Shift while you jump.
Except it will, disable sticky keys like a reset.
Easy.
Actually.
So
Brian the Disco Bear, you gotta craft the jukebox and then get the final kill with the jukebox.
Yo.
Final kill too.
And not die the whole game.
Yeah.
Wait, I keep getting rubber banded when I use the thing midair.
Yeah, same.
Anti-cheat. I think that's just DevNet. DevNet's always pretty shit for rubber banding.
Why don't you guys get armor?
But
because we aren't freaking fighting.
I am.
It's really annoying that you get chests from getting the dirt.
Wait, does the ability do damage?
Relax, dude.
Seth Shock, relax, bro.
Dude, 5 minutes not losing speed is gonna be so hard.
In deathmatch too.
Deathmatch.
Oh, that's actually quite a bit of damage.
Just leave the last player alive, have your team guard you while you...
See how much damage does that?
Well, like, you're just gonna run out of there. Someone needs
stop
to place it for
stop
you.
Stop it.
Frank.
Let me get my energy.
You can hit me with your... Yeah.
No, I don't get it.
Is there a map that's like a lot
I can use it
upward
as well or not?
Seriously, Swift? Yeah. Relax, man.
Wait, I did not really go up there. Doctor, I tried to use it upwards, but I just destroyed the pillar and stayed down.
Really? Okay, maybe not.
Yeah, wait, just come to me and try it with me.
Oh no, codename, don't, no! Oh my god.
That did so much damage.
You're
it doesn't really work. I'm trying to see what directions I can go.
No, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it!
Going up a pillar, it starts bugging out.
Oh no.
I'm not getting energy per second. Wait, maybe I just need to hit somebody.
You
I think
take
yeah,
that.
No,
oh yeah, that's a bug. It's
after you
use
your ability,
okay.
You
get your ass over here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what it is. So,
here, stay on that. Stay on.
Seth,
that'd be so good.
Which I also think is a great mechanic.
Oh, now my EPS activates. Cool.
It's gonna put a stop to spiders.
Ow. Excuse me, sir.
A lock bar!
Can you only activate your skill with a shovel?
Yeah, you can only activate it.
Oh god, German wizard though. Everybody team on German wizard.
Just survive. Just survive. Don't die on me, don't die on me.
No.
Survive,
no.
Survive.
No.
Survive.
No.
Survive. 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 Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Yes. Wait.
You lost still.
Wait, did Juice win?
What? That's a bug.
That's a bug. No, he
final
has...
kills by alive. Fuck! It goes final kills first, then players alive.
Oh. Yeah. Swift Gaia, best Smegma Balls Clutcher 2K16.
Bullshit.
But,
I'm
so
happy
see, there's no
with
longer
that change.
A draw.
Like
is,
removing
which...
draws is just
oh
the best thing I've ever
god,
done.
Oh it's.
So what is werewolves gathering talent?
Like, it
wait,
stops everyone
not, oh wait,
who complains about the Wii. Man, that regen though.
I'm on track, though. Don't do this shit to me.
Yo, Apache, you
I'm
need to get back to here right now.
What? That lag was such bullshit.
I see someone's running around. Swift is running around.
Oh my god. I'm gonna report you to the Hypixel police.
You're like flying.
Yeah, who put the jump in this? This is awesome.
Well, wait, what does the ability do? I don't even
that
fucking
was,
know.
That's a speed pop.
Apache.
Oh yeah, it's speed and jump pops with werewolf. That's why he's so hilarious.
Wait, I almost forgot about that. Originally, we had the idea of werewolf being mountable by teammates, but I had too much abuse potential.
Any
yeah,
savage enough as is.
You could just get your teammates like absolutely murdered.
Sounds like a
no,
good idea.
They could mount if they like, and they could dismount if they like. That was the idea. The ability is you get speed for 8 seconds. And
the ability rails in groups.
What else? Is it just speed? Speed 2 for 8 seconds at max?
No,
and
no, you also get 1 heart of true damage on every point
yeah,
within
yeah,
a 5
and
block
and
radius. Then
wait,
Fudgy
punch me?
For 1 heart of. For every 1 heart of extra you do of that.
Oh
yeah, you also heal,
wait,
right?
Wait, pet hit me?
Yeah.
Which,
yep, and
when
healing
you, hit
you
someone,
for that damage.
And it should heal you.
Oh, mine right now.
Yeah. Yeah. Like I'm just gonna end it draw here, and then we'll do a phoenix.
Okay.
You do the ability. You can change your velocity anyway, and reset your stuff. So.
And breaking X, nice.
Also, what the fuck? Why do I have not have steak? What is wrong with me? Did I do?
Yeah,
that?
I didn't have any.
I may have just... Okay, Phoenix doesn't get food, fuck this class.
Yeah, it was like the first thing I coded and tested, it worked.
Oh, okay.
So,
Are we done?
At max level, for any... can you not? Sure, go ahead. At max level, if your wither is dead, any teammate and just...
Yo, that's not fair.
Hey, wake up.
Yo.
What's not fair?
Codename's in game mode.
Oh, okay.
And
so
he's just shooting me.
True damage abilities go through game mode, if you were wondering.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah. As proven with Pirates Parrots.
I got kicked.
I love this ability. I think it's one of the most beautiful ones I've coded. It's just like serene.
Yeah, speed potion.
Do you want to give it speed 3? Speed 3 potion? We could do like something.
Well,
unique,
I mean, it's support. I mean, it has no mobility whatsoever. It's like a sitting duck.
So we could
you
give it speed
give
3
it,
potions.
No, give it a splash. A very, very short duration splash speed 3 pop.
What's short duration?
5 seconds.
And how many?
One up until level 8 when it gets 2.
So it gets 2 of that.
Terman's so sweaty.
Yeah.
Why does everybody judge me? Like...
Are you gonna play with the original strafe, dude?
No, I play against original strafe because I find it to be more entertaining.
I didn't know you enjoyed losing.
I don't often lose. I've lost like twice to him. And well, on both those times he was a zombie.
His main class.
Yeah, his class hurts my soul sometimes. It's like the tankiest thing in fucking existence.
And
you'd have to die at the same time, wouldn't you?
Yeah, no, but I mean, do we technically get two respawns?
Kind of, but
well,
Swift
a cooldown, is a fucking
which
targeter.
Takes care of that problem. It's a 15-second cooldown.
Dude, look at you.
Oh, it is? Oh, resurrection. No, but I mean, so if you were to die, and you were standing next to me...
Yeah, go up there again.
I still don't know what cleansing flame does.
One of my, and would that use of both
of
our resurrections?
It would make yours in cooldown, yeah.
And yours too?
No, no, just,
truce
just
up.
One of ours.
Fudgy, truce up.
Not both, okay.
But it, I think it gives preference to mine.
Okay. As long as it's, it gives preference, it's...
Fuck off, Swift. You just targeted
man,
me.
Man, you've got arrows like feathers.
I mean, I am a phoenix.
But you guys see why this is actually my favorite out of the three?
Is this your favorite?
Yeah, legitimately.
I thought it was Mole Man.
All the classes seem pretty garbage, not gonna lie.
You're garbage. All you play is Golem. You don't even have another class, and if you do, it has been broken before.
Enderman, number 6 on leaderboards.
Number 6 on broken list? No, number 1.
I mean...
Enderman anti-knockback, like, fuck's sake.
I'm so happy you got rid of that, even if I had to give it.
Yeah, no, it's basically one of the worst classes, so... GG.
One of the worst classes, it was so overpowered when it had anti-knockback.
Wait, why is nobody dead except us?
Cause fuck you.
Damn, yeah, okay. I'm looking at my old punishments and I told someone to die of cancer.
I didn't even activate my ability and I had to...
Whoa.
Fuck. Hey, Fudgy. Gotta help me kill this kid. He's a nerd.
Nah, I'm out. I'm out.
Yeah, you're out when I kill you. Make you take an elf.
I just had a brilliant idea.
Not the magnetic elf plate.
Like, every time Swift dies, can you, like, just, like, have it automatically say, give him the L?
That would be a great feature.
I just want, like, reverse rec signs. Like, people want the L cosmetic magnetic plate or something. And that instead of you kill someone, spawns an L. Instead, it's, like, if you die, it spawns an L. Oh, kid, is this your grand idea?
Oh! Get shit on. Get shit on.
You did all this effort closing, nobody seems to notice it.
You're already too low. Maybe not.
No. Don't code, dude.
No, you're not.
Yo, come get some. Come get some.
Well, at least they're enjoying the game, right, Code?
Yeah.
They seem to be really...
Wait, I lagged out.
Look under you.
Yo! Yo! Let's not like that. Oh shit. Adios, mis amigos, adios. Oh.
So we just have a block of glowstone that says L and then TNT.
Konim, actually, if you implement this as a cosmetic, this giant glowstone structure, L structure, like if you win a 1v1, the final 1v1 of the game, and spawn a giant L in the other map.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Yo, it's still going off. That was great.
Good note to end it on. Thanks very much for all the feedback, guys.
That was fun.
That was fun. There we go. Thank you.
God, I would have double health stack so you could have eight votes of hot.
I don't know. Let's find out.
No, they don't.
We'll wait for after voting and then we'll move everybody.
Actually, I don't know if they stack.
Wait,
so.
What's the multiplier?
Yes. Let's get it set.
Alright, preparation time.
Do 5 minutes maybe?
Yeah, do like 40
minutes. Do 5 minutes. Yeah. So we have time to get like one set.
Exactly.
Duration.
I don't think this option really matters right now.
2 hours. Let's go, boys.
Times energy.
Just do one, honestly.
The first option.
Health modifier.
Wait, Oasis.
Times.
I feel like the modifier is being green instead of.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, oh my
that's
god.
Crazy.
That's insane.
Oh,
this is awesome.
Pepper them, bro. Shoot them, shoot them, shoot them.
Wait, <yeah. laughs> Yeah, you guys, push them back.
Yo, we're all ranged,
okay,
so.
Okay, that's not working.
Guys, we have range. Yeah, I'm not getting any energy.
No, I'm getting it, though.
Blaze is just sniping them all.
Yo, they're all running. They're all running, bro. They're all running, bro.
We're trying to get
let's
to
just hold mid.
Area.
Hold mid. Don't need a hit if it's normal. If it's not deathmatch yet.
They're pushing. They're pushing.
The EPS changes here.
Guys, just stay back and burst.
Guys, run until we get a couple of
post-spam.
Bodies at them. Take advantage of our blazes.
Blazes need to hit that group, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh dang. Their little charge is killing us. Oh shit.
So many kids.
Hunger. Oh
again.
God.
Overhead.
Yo, we might have to. We have to turn, like, pretty much.
Yes, keep running. In, actually, we can't run in though. They have
run
so much
in a circle.
More pushing power than us.
Oh, dude.
Guys, Russ is kind of low.
Spider would have been so good for this because they all have big groups.
Russ is low. It's a bit 24 as well.
Guys, if you think about Spider, would have been the best for this because of all the damage it does and all the health.
Think
well, no, but the you can't get drop shock multiple times.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this.
Guys, regroup from the.
Do you have iron boots? Go iron boots.
Really?
Yeah.
Yo, we got a pigman on 13.
Yeah, I'm trying to cut him off. I see him.
Yeah, one of us died, didn't.
Yo, Scott. Oh my god.
Dude, they were all
hey,
in the base.
Alexi.
Does anybody have food?
Get out.
Shoot him, Blazes.
Dude, just bow spam them.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's our advantage, is the bows.
One of them's on mine.
We'll just run for a few
yeah,
days.
Get,
back. Get back, guys, get back.
Oh god.
We're gonna lose this. Like.
Yeah. Guys, let's just run to our base. If
they're coming.
Alright, guys, they're coming right there.
Six
right.
Pixels needs food.
Shoot them.
Yeah, the pigman's low. Oh, careful. Hey guys, there's one kid here. Fuck him up. Pushing in.
Yo, get these kids. Guys in the base, keep cutting. We got a couple separated.
Yeah. You guys, where are
Get back,
here's
get back,
food.
Get back.
This would be really cool with having two spectators on each side telling people like how to fight. That'd be awesome.
Oh, what the hell?
Right, there's a bow spammer.
Yeah, this bow zombie. He's on 15. Face him down.
We just gotta use our pirate abilities on their asses.
Get Fudge through the well,
Oh my god, all these pirates though.
Okay, so we're...
We're about to kill a creeper,
Got him.
Nice
attack.
Yo, blue's pushing!
You guys, blaze him down here.
What?
He needs a diamond sword.
I do.
Oh,
I'll make it.
Alright guys, you got blues.
Yeah.
Blues are all in the house.
There, get this creep up. He's a full
creeper. Give all the blues.
Oh, he's so done.
Here.
Hell yeah, dog.
There's a creeper here at 36.
There's a
pig man. Pigman on like 10, bro.
Teddy's on the
top. Got one.
I'm lagging.
I'm back in.
Put him out.
Yo, Russ is lagging out.
Creepers here, 9 HP.
This is hella blazes.
Couldn't get the strength.
Dude, did
gotta back out, bro.
Yeah.
The blaze party achievement.
This HP. It's a full HP.
I'm low HP. I still have 2 heal pots, but I'm gonna try not to use them.
Yeah, I do too.
He's going mid.
Yo, anyone have arrows?
Here, pick him behind.
Yes, I have 33 arrows.
Guys, you guys are getting sandwiched right now.
Yo, we're winning.
We're
kicking
ass.
Yo, we got a creeper on. 7.
I'm low as
nice KS.
Ridiculous.
I need help.
Blazing boys.
Oh hoo hoo!
There's a zombie up mid, get him.
I like that so much better.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, no, there's definitely an issue with the bow thing. I saw that too. Like, I shoot an arrow, and then it just wouldn't start loading.
Yeah, exactly.
Guys, don't bow German. Just hit him with the sword. Yeah. There we go.
Got
a
lot of food. I got 26.
There's
lost guys in a hall.
Is he actually? Dude, watch him pull a Quasar a lot v 1, bro. With the J-Hop.
Yeah. Guys, I got a shit ton
of food. He's a 12 HP. He's just hurt by in a hall.
Hashtag NGU.
Anyway, this guy has...
Hashtag meat.
He's in a hall. So, don't go in all out of... Like, go in one...
He's only on 17 now. He's dead. GG.
Zero final kills.
These matches are gonna be so fun.
Yeah, 60 hit boys.
I like deathmatch team fights are always like the best.
Yeah.
It looked really cool when I died and they all ran out at you guys. That looked awesome.
That's Ban Golem from the next game.
Nah, I can't do. But everyone has to get Arcanist. The thing is, my class selector is broken, so I can't choose another class.
You're also like, you know, full of shit, but.
Your party was larger than the limit of zero players. Oh, unfortunate.
Can't join blue, what the hell?
Maybe it's full.
I'm holy the red shit, team boys. Everybody's Arcanist.
Yeah, we have
dude, Seshock, don't worry, we'll win this.
Quality variety on blue team, guys.
Oh, radiating with generosity, bro. User in your channel
was kicked from the server. Jesus Christ. Just a bunch of prestige arcanists to
then you got me. Guys, make like four furnaces, make sure you got armor.
Everyone push mid. On red. Hey Galaxy, what's up, dude?
Oh my god.
Got back up. Come to surface,
oh,
surface.
Oh yeah, we gotta get it.
Right.
Hey, run. Teddy, run.
Come here, Emlyn, get your ass over here.
Don't block it.
Should we go?
Bottom of the lines.
I would honestly not go.
I've got no more pots. Oh, I just Galaxy. I need your valor.
Well,
dude, this is.
I think it's time to get raped.
Are they respawning?
I see team. Oh, daddy.
You'll kill him.
No, I don't. Yeah, we're respawning.
Okay. Oh my god, that damage.
The game's not gonna end.
Die properly. Okay, that's a fun bug.
So now our team deathmatch.
This is fun.
Yeah, yo, we're gonna die.
Okay. Oh, I just got Tempest on an assist, guys.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I got killed.
Oh no.
When you look pot up, folks, pot up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Blue, why are you running? Are you scared?
Are some people, I think some people have the skin, right?
I'm getting it on kills and assists.
No, it's not a different skin,
seven.
It's just...
Oh, yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Some people don't have the outplayer.
Come on, Emlyn, let's go.
The outplayer bug.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, yeah, I think it's if you're wearing it on your skin, maybe.
Oh, Shaman. No, thanks.
I think it's just randomly bugging.
I bet you it doesn't exist that if you're wearing your outer layer on your head.
Outer layer.
Hey, Emlyn.
Yeah.
Check if you're wearing your outer layer.
Go!
Outer layer?
This is like for the skin.
Your hat.
Yeah. Fearless, hell yeah.
I believe how to play this game. Make it fight people.
I get speed and lead and form assist.
Yeah. Just run out naked, this is fun. Just an hour of naked archers railing each other. Arm for you, ready boys?
Pretty awesome, man.
Kill Galaxy, he needs to die.
Oh. He's not
an
Arcanist.
I'll be like second in that other side working as well.
Is the
only
oh, I guess you don't get double damage.
Oh, okay.
Holy crap.
That's that then, you can play Golem and get double damage.
Dude, Galaxy, bro, what are you doing?
Look at the chat. I'm a spectator, and I died.
That worker, did you take the L?
Look at that, that's a bug.
We should do an all squid game and see how long it takes.
Oh my god.
Squid's not as good as you think.
Alright, let's draw the game.
We'll just take forever to die. Or yeah, zombie game.
We'll do another one.
Victory!
Wait, we lost?
Yeah, it's, wait, you can see the reason that which team wins under the winning team. So in this case, it was random team because no one had finals, and everybody had the same amount of players. And
yes.
Holy cow!
Oh my god!
That is sick!
Wow!
Wow!
What?
Okay, I'm gonna.
Looks like where people go to die. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, inner chests are configured with god games, yeah. But basically, if you have three rows on mainnet, you'll get three rows when update kill them, you don't get any coins.
Yeah, so like, how close is near? Like,
yo, doctor, what's up, fam? Hello, everyone. Original Strafe here, and today we are playing on Hypixel on Megawalls. It is a lot of V1, and my team does not know what they are doing. So. Is it called the original Strafe achievement?
It's called a lot V1.
Me too.
Spell of hunger in the sky?
Wait, excuse me.
Alright,
hey,
get in. If you're in, let me know.
Can I have a question? Well,
sure.
There's a green up there in stack. I want to see some people.
Andrew Goody.
Alright, let's see if we can get in. There we go.
Oh god.
Everybody's here.
Oh, I died.
I died.
Yeah,
that's the skin
system.
Oh,
your KD.
Everyone go golem.
I swear I
you do die, but it does not affect your KD. It has to do with the skin system.
So, using the
golem
skin, select your team.
Wait, do I get my skin back?
Smashies team go blue, and then everybody else go red.
What is...
How do we do that?
So blacklisted's red?
Scott?
It's so hard to know skin.
Some people like okay.
Yeah. Wait. You said
that's illegal.
You can't do that. That's illegal.
Time to vote.
What?
10 minutes. 10 minutes.
Dude, I've never done defenses. Just so you know.
Seth, chop.
I really like our water defense though.
Yeah. It's
Jesus Christ.
We got the best, bro.
And how are we gonna win without Demon Apocalypse, dude?
Exactly.
I know, right?
We can't hold the W. Wait, why is there a hole in our wall? What?
Do all the defenders have
he's from the slab.
I got rid of the cobble. Why are you replacing
it?
God bless America.
Yo, who's going for what?
At their base to their tower and then from the bridge to the river.
That takes too long.
I'll
just do it.
No, we don't even do that in real GVGs. Why would we do that?
We can try
the
iron
sword. Hey, Seth, look at my iron sword. Look how high Archimedes level I am.
They don't even have a water wall, bro.
They're not even
already running away.
They weren't even ready.
Speed pop has to spawn.
Yeah, they weren't ready at all.
Yo, set them on me. Them on me.
Seth, go get the diamonds. Go get the diamonds.
Wait, sorry.
Galaxy and Swift. Oh, they don't even have a water wall.
Yeah, exactly.
Seth, diamonds. If we make a diamond, just
is it just me? Or is the hit detection a little bit weird?
I'll go with it.
Your coast herb.
Yo, I've got three of them on me outside the base.
Bro, there are like seven of them.
Yo, what the bro?
Let me go first.
Dude, we didn't take out any of the
pushing. They're pushing.
Wait,
do we have any tunnels?
Yeah, yeah, there's water.
Guys, tell us when you all die.
And some blocks on top of the water. So so that it, like, you have to mine blocks on your face.
I'm pretty sure you're in range.
Well, someone's coming in left. Hey, put all of your
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Wait, kill Ice Smash, kill Ice Smash. Yeah, kill the defenders, kill the defenders, kill the defenders.
Go, let's dig under their tunnels and run up.
Ice Smash is almost dead. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill the defenders. I'm freezing. What?
Ice Smash is dead.
Yeah, I'm back. I got
Ice
Smash is so far.
Nice.
Guys, kill this.
I have enough. I don't think we're gonna be able to kill him, Gal. Just.
Okay?
Oh, maybe.
Yeah. Dragon,
more people.
I got strength.
We just killed Teddy. Keep hitting the wood. Keep hitting the wood. Yeah.
Kill the
enemy. I feel like the wood is taking, like, no damage.
Yeah, right. It isn't. We're not doing, like, 5 per hit. We're doing, like, 2.
We're doing 2? What the... Why is it so low? User joined your Guys, come tunnels again. Guys, get in tunnels. I have Ice Smash down here. About to...
We got 3 people are coming right now.
Cool. Just killed Ice Smash. Go to the wither, go to the wither.
Just stay at the wither.
I really did.
This is not gonna be fun. They're ready.
They killed for the fair one, guys. Teddy.
Take out the zombie. The zombie kills everyone else pretty full hard.
If they can't kill us, then we'll kill their wither first. Holy shit. That's way too high.
Alright.
I just killed 2 of them with my wrath.
Keep killing it. Keep the Zenderman. Get the Zenderman.
Oh!
Not fair, Ben.
No wither.
I'm just staying away from you guys.
Don't let him strength you. I'm gonna die. Ice Smash. Yo, he can't hit me. He can't hit me. Emily, keep going.
Dude, he should just kill me.
Oh, I died.
I'm going on
the damage stuff is gonna be much strong in the next in this update.
Right there.
Rushers from now on, get on.
God, dude. Just gonna cap it.
The Herobrines are low at their wither.
Put armor in this chest for extra armor.
I smash it at 11.
I literally have double time. Smash it at 11.
Guys, make sure that the dredge gets his skin.
Nice, last time she's dead.
Get out to the doorway.
Yeah,
well,
guys, don't watch your
wither. Everyone expect.
Yeah, golems just defend the wither room. Keep hitting it. Emlyn, keep hitting it.
I have a
No, we only need one dead on it. No point taking their ass. Brother.
Guys, there's gonna be a chest of armor.
By the...
I forgot the
Yo, they're not gonna be able to kill us.
I'm gonna give them armor if it's.
Yo, guys, front entrance.
Oh, coming.
Yo, how does this guy have 45 armor? What is this?
What?
This is taking so long to kill the wither.
Is that bad? Tunnel.
I'm gonna die to the Cinderman.
Oh my god.
I died.
Oh, I took my kill. Oh, I'm in red.
Wait.
They just rushed. They rushed one by one. They do so much better.
Yeah, we got people coming.
Go for the wither, Emlyn. Go for the wither. Okay, kill him.
Okay, we got the rocks coming in again.
Okay,
I fell.
Chaos, go to the stairway.
Guys,
if you're, like, a rusher and, like, magnet chest, or a bunch of armor.
Yeah, dude, Golem gets absolutely shredded in this.
I died at their wither.
Okay,
they don't live for long at all, especially with 1 HP.
Right?
Yeah, I gave it away.
Can we die?
Oh, I'm still alive. I'm hitting there with her again. I did. Kill Teddy.
If I had a higher level arc, and this would be different. Like, I don't think they would have really done nearly as much damage.
I'm just...
I'll
just
go outside.
I'll just
go outside.
I'll just go outside.
Hit this Herobrine.
I got him.
Yeah, so with this, you can just strength them. Which is, they're coming for us. I might drink a health pot.
They're almost dead. The crit's gone. I'm down.
Yeah, let's find all these nerds. Oh, here comes Teddy.
Oh, get it. Yeah, leave him.
Don't kill him. kill the wither.
Just observing.
He's... Oh, he slash killed. Let's get him.
Your crit's going to the window. The zombies have all armor on. Crits. Come on down.
Wait, zombie respawned?
Yeah, they're rushing. There's a big rush on the side.
Fine.
100
big rush on the side. Left side, left side, left side, left side. Yes, there's so many people coming. Holy
no. User joined
oh, by team. The way, the extra hits that you needed there, that's in a bug.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll be fixed.
The wither was alive after it.
Yeah, it wasn't actually. Like, the wither was actually dead, and everyone.
Sure. My wrist hurts from clicking so much.
Can't wait.
Easy. I shock shouted L.
After you, German.
He proud of him, Swift.
Yeah, he learned from the best.
Nah, you're just gonna watch this kid get melted. Did he just jump?
Oh shit.
With your fist.
He's still up here.
Yo, get up there.
Or he's jumping down.
He just jumped.
Everyone
he didn't go
to the
water.
Yeah, well,
he's under
him, so.
I'm gonna try and get him.
Did he just speed pot? Oh!
That's wet.
Hey, I got my quest, man.
Dude, I got leaderboards with zero finals, bro. Damn.
What?
Dude, the zero
good
finals.
Stuff,
the zero finals.
I just got kicked.
Not a golem.
What is that achievement?
My wrist hurts because of all the freaking golems that ride.
And yeah. My okay. None of my footage saved today. Literally none of it.
That's replay mod. It works great. We have some footage from other people, but just solo.
I wouldn't be surprised if I look at Swift's fucking channel tomorrow and it's just got leaked shit.
Well, I mean, I'd rather not get a 30-day ban for that.
Yeah, well
let's just
do.
Hold off. You can release, like, right when the update releases, you can be the first one on the forums with your nice video.
Okay.
There.
And I'll tell everybody to upvote my thread, you know? And
yeah, there you go.
And then everyone will disagree and dislike because...
And then they'll comment L.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
I think it's worth the 30-day ban.
How about let's not do that, Seth Shock?
I'm joking.
True. Definitely not worth it because... What if we release the update in like 2 days? And then you're banned for 28 more?
I mean, no way.
And your winter break gets fucked.
What if it comes with a stat reset?
Yes!
Okay. I like that.
It's a good call, I think.
Can we do that for UHC people?
I think you should do it for Dragon Wizard to test, right? Yeah. Gotta make sure it works first. He should just reset his rank and all his stats.
Good question.
He doesn't catch all of them. He catches a significant proportion.
Mm-hmm.
Just happens that the ones who are left are more concentrated. If you imagine we had like a big thing of salt water, but because it was like a lot of water, it wasn't very salty, but now we've boiled out most of the water, so the ones who are left are super salty.
Okay.
And now he's thinking about raging little kids with hacked pots. Jesus Christ.
But that was like a connotation and a reflection of the Megalos community. Salt reference.
These. 2 more months and the update will be out, hopefully.
No. I agree.
Yeah, what do we call that, Syntium?
Well,
it's time for a big boat holiday.
Did anybody else get kicked, or was that just me?
Is it called cooked salmon? Like, is that what it is for the fish?
You realize that's now on your record forever.
Is it actually?
Yep.
I got kicked for L.
Yep.
By an admin.
Yeah, it's cooked fish.
GG.
I think really though the highlight of this whole update is this amazing rainbow creeper skin that I've never seen before anywhere ever.
should
be happy I took out the generic creeper hoodie skin last second.
I was really sad, it's so mean.
Oh, we still have Sliff. Dark Overlord.
He is pretty decent. I'm not rubbing off on you, am I? Cause like I've been up for like 70 hours now.
70?
70?
Yeah.
Whoa. Hey, you know that's like disgusting, right?
Yeah.
You should like go to sleep, code.
Like a whole day.
Well, what's the update say?
You don't want to take an L.
We'll see you in 2 months, buddy.
So this is the last update I'm ever doing.
Is it?
In this lifetime.
I mean, Megalos gets a lot of boosters, young man.
Those boosters make up so much of the money there.
Yeah.
Wait, code for Mega Walls or for in general?
Yeah.
Like your last update for Mega Walls or in general?
Oh, I was making a joke that's gonna kill me.
Well
then I'm picking up on that, guys. Really good.
Am I the only one?
I think so.
We don't wanna hear about it, Seth.
Well, Seth Shock, you're kind of special in your own way, so
you know.
I think we all know who the suicidal one is here. Okay. Magic put a thread out and it was perfect. It described the Megaballs community exactly. What do we want? We don't know. When do we want it? Now.
that was amazing.
Because it's a fish.
Okay, so Phoenix is basically like a cross between a zombie and a spider, yeah?
Sure.
So just copy it from spider and change it to fish.
It's alright. Well,
why does squid get so much fish at level 1? Yes,
yeah, squid gets
because
four
it's a predatory squid.
How does one
Any
achieve
clue what you do?
By having
you'd get good.
Oh. Well, I hand out L's, so.
No.
Yeah, but
you,
the thing
you
play
don't
realize
30
that
games
your L's are actually just half of a T, and the T stands for terrible.
But I'm handing that to other players, because they're terrible.
Yeah, but you're keeping half for yourself without realizing it. And think over the years how much has built up inside you.
So you would give YouTube rank to someone that uploaded one video on a Hypixel? Instead of someone that uploaded
it depends
for
really,
2 years.
If I like them or not.
Well, you like to give me the L, so I think that should count.
And yeah, it does. I mean, if it was an L, it's a T. Though.
I mean, I beat Swift. That already says enough. I should get you to rank. Not gonna lie.
Refreshes, forums, 60 tags. It's been 15 minutes.